It is very telling that the very first thing that Kamala Harris did upon having been coordinated, you know, given the coronation as the nominee or prospective nominee, is to boycott the address of Prime Minister Netanyahu to join address to Congress.